the victory. Jeremy, a great start. He goes wide, and he has the power to get around Ferry.
Pushing myself, I'm gonna lay it all out on the table tonight because it's the last round, and I mean, I'm just gonna push until I can't push anymore.
Jeremy McGrath with a great start. He gets the parade hole shot. McGrath cuts it on the loops. The fans love it. And the checkers for Jeremy McGrath.